What are the potentials for performance loss when you have a microkernel-based operating system design? Well, the main source of potential performance loss are what are called border crossings, as we've seen before. And border crossings have both an explicit cost associated with it as well as an implicit cost associated with it. The explicit cost is the fact that from an application which is at a particular protection level, namely the user-level protection level of the processor architecture, you are slipping into the microkernel, and which is at a different privilege level. That is the explicit cost in border crossing. And in order to accomplish a particular service that an application has requested, the service is actually provided by server processes above the microkernel, and therefore there are border crossings involved going from the application to the microkernel to the particular service that we're talking about, let's say a file system service. And on top of that, a system service like file system may have to consult other services such as a storage module or a memory management module in order to complete the requested service of the application, in which case there are going to be protected procedure calls that are going to be executed between services that are part of the operating system. And these protected procedure calls, because they are going across address spaces, is going to be more expensive than simple or normal procedure calls. And typically, protected procedure calls can be as expensive as 100x, 100 times normal procedure calls. And this is coming up because of the fact that each of these services in a microkernel-based design is assumed to be implemented in its own address space to protect the integrity of each of these system services. Now, why are protected procedure calls that much more expensive than normal procedure calls? This is where the implicit cost of border crossing comes in. Whether the border crossing happens when we go from the user address space into the kernel address space, or between one hardware address space representing a particular system service to the hardware address space of another system service. And that implicit cost is the fact that we are losing locality, both in terms of address translations contained in the TLB, as well as the contents of the cache that the processor uses in order to access memory. All of those add up in making protected procedure calls or going between user space and kernel space that much more expensive.